thinking about last year's tour championship, it was Rahm and Cantlay, two different guys, right? It just goes to show there's not one alpha dog. There is for like a little bit, but no one's been able to like distance themselves. And it could be two different guys next year. You know, next year could be the year of, you know, Xander Schauffele and Victor Hovland. You know, it's just, we just don't know what's going to happen.